tombs. He lives in a place where no one goes, and he tears at himself and lives with a pain that no one knows. He counts himself dead among the living. Knows no mercy and no forgiving. Deep in the night, he's driven to cry out loud. Can you hear him cry out loud? Man of the tombs, possessed by an unseen enemy, breaks every chain and mistakes his freedom for being free. Shame and shamelessness equally there, like a random toss of a coin in the air. Man of the tombs, he's driven to cry out loud. Underneath this thing that I've become, a fading memory of flesh and blood, I curse the womb, I bless the grave. I've lost my heart, I cannot be saved. Like those who fear me, I'm afraid. Like those I've hurt, I can feel pain. Naked now before my sin, these stones that cut against my skin. Some try to touch me, but no one can. For man of the tombs I am. Down at the shoreline, two sets of footprints meet. One voice is screaming, other voice begins to speak. In only a moment and only a word, the evil departs like a thundering herd. Man of the tombs, he hears this cry out loud. Underneath this thing that you've become, I see a man of flesh and blood. I give you life beyond the grave. I heal your heart, I come to save. No need to fear, be not afraid. This man of sorrows knows your pain. I come to take away your sin and bear its marks upon my skin. When no one can touch you, still I can. For Son of God I am. Dressed now and seated, clean in spirit and healthy of mind, man of the tombs, he begs to follow but must stay behind. He'll return to his family with stories to tell of mercy and madness, of heaven and hell. The tombs, soon he will cry out loud. Underneath this thing that I once was, now I'm a man of flesh and blood. I have a life beyond the grave. I found my heart, I can now be saved. No need to fear, I am not afraid. This This man of sorrows took my pain. He comes to take away our sin and bear its marks upon his skin. I'm telling you this story because man of the tombs I was. Man of the tombs I was.